Our first presenter today will be Anye, who is actually a board member at Conviculture Labs, a BioSummit fellow for this year.
Patrick's unfrozen. So. Okay.
We lost him for a second, Patrick.
All right.
But thanks for the introduction, Anye. I am an artist and scientist, and I've kind of branded myself as a transdisciplinarian of even within the sciences. I work within many different disciplines experience, but during this pandemic, it's a major city. There's a lot of construction all around here, and working from home and kind of just being in the house all the time with noisy neighbors, soundscape, my own landscape in my personal space to kind of have that connection with nature. So I went out and did field recordings all around the city of Oakland in different spaces from the coast to there's a lake that kind of has like an interesting ecosystem here, lots of geese and whatnot honking around. But yeah, I kind of took those field recordings and wanted to have this sculptural immersive element. So listening to them, hopefully you kind of almost start to sense that you're there and have this sloshing of water in your ears. So for this, I recommend listening through headphones. I'm actually in the gallery right now where I'm doing private listening experiences and trying to explore how people can engage with art during the pandemic. So, you know, this is also part of trying to engage with art and trying to see how art can impact us during these times. So what I'll play is a few of the videos that are looping here in the gallery that are being projected on the wall, and they're meant to kind of augment. Ah, yes, it's very echoey here. But the visuals are kind of meant to augment what you're going to be listening to, and it's all kind of this play on the concept of nature and the man-made kind of interacting in this bio-designed aspect of not completely constraining, controlling the system, but kind of allowing it to do its own thing in a way. So I will start some of the visuals, and then you should start to hear some of the audio. It may sound a little quiet, so you may want to turn up your speakers, turn up to 11. One sec. So in the beginning, especially if you're listening in headphones, you will start to hear like some raindrops dropping around you. This was recorded actually during a rare storm that we had here. Where like summer thunderstorm that started a bunch of fires. So you might hear some thunder. Yeah, I'll just let you all listen and I'll go on mute. So feel free to mute your video if you want to kind of just sit with this and meditate or whatever you want. Or stay on and be engaged that way.
Hello.
So now we can start listening to the standard sanction.
All right, everyone. Hopefully you're nice and relaxed, recentered, connected with the soundscape of Oakland, and a little bit of a different perspective on a place that most consider an urban and industrial environment. So, trying to amplify the naturally occurring and persisting wildlife that's still here. And, I will send out the link to the Bandcamp page. You can stream it for free there. It's a different version than what you just heard. It's the release version. This was an unreleased version with just more summary sounds. Anybody have any questions?
Hi, Matt. Any questions for Anya before we start to wrap up a little? Especially the folks who might have joined us halfway or three quarters of the way through.
Yeah, hopefully this acts as a nice segue into the next session. Everyone can be rejuvenated and go at it with a lot of energy into the next workshop. So thanks for listening, everyone, and thanks for intentionally experiencing. I'll see you in the rest of the BioSummit.